Cullerton is learning more about the boil advisory that impacted 30,000 people in Springfield over the weekend. That advisory was lifted on Sunday, but we're continuing to follow the impacts it had across the city. The two hospitals in Springfield had to resort to using bottled water for all aspects of their operations. Cullerton's Carissa Codell spoke to officials with Mercy today about how they handled the advisory. She's live now in Springfield.
Yeah, Mercy went through 8,000 bottles of water almost immediately, and I'm told they gathered 120,000 bottles just to be safe.
The most important thing is getting the amount of water we need to continue caring for our patients.
Boil advisories are something we take very seriously. They're something we have to do to ensure the public's health and safety.
City Utilities tells Cullerton having 30,000 customers in a boil advisory is a rare event.
This was the largest boil event that we have ever had.
Of those in the impacted area were the two major hospitals in Springfield.
We use water in healthcare for pretty much everything. So washing hands, bathing patients, dialysis, sterilizing our instruments for our operating rooms, food preparation, cleaning the floors, you know, the surfaces within the hospital. So water is needed for essentially every aspect of our healthcare team.
Ashley Goris with Mercy Hospital tells me they regularly train for situations like this, and they immediately enacted their emergency water plan.
We also have about 15 pallets of water bottles on site, which is about 16,000 bottles of water at any given time, so that we don't have to interrupt care when things like this happen.
Throughout the weekend, almost every CU customer still had access to water. They were just asked to boil it before using.
We only had two customers that were actually without water during this.
We did not have to stop any services. We did not have to interrupt any of the care we provide. Our operating rooms, our emergency department, our trauma care, everything continued. We had the water we needed to continue providing care to this community.
Mercy has about 96 hours worth of water supply at all times, and they do have partnerships with other businesses and organizations around town just in case they need more if something like this happens again and lasts longer. Reporting live in Springfield, I'm Carissa Codell, Cullerton News.